We're rolling.
My name's Harris Dooley, and I am the Christmas Banana is my roommate. The Christmas Banana was a gift. It was a gift to us all. And since that
God damn it, where's the f***ing remote?
And since that first day when he appeared, almost as if he were a present from God himself, it's been a mixture of joy and sorrow. Joy in the fact that he is the Christmas Banana, and you can't get much better than that. But then there's the sorrow. He's self-destructive in a way that's just... Have you ever been woken up at 3 a.m. with a banana on your chest and someone asking you where the remote is, drunkenly? It's not... I don't recommend it. I don't.
Do I look up at the camera? Okay. I'm Emma Merlo, and I've been friends with the Christmas Banana since that first day when he came out, and I mean, that was such a good day. We all think back on it. The day I knew it got bad was my friend had just gotten this cat. And we said, oh, that would be so cute, the cat and the Christmas Banana, and we can use it for Christmas cards, you know? And he got there, and he saw the cat, and he just started screaming, Thundercats go, Thundercats go, and he picked it up and just...
Wait. Okay. I got a trick for you guys. I'm gonna juggle these bottles. You're gonna juggle them. Okay?
Look, Banana.
No, why?
No.
No.
I can't do this.
Hold on. This is a circus trick. I can join.
Just stop.
My name is Harrison Wilkie, and I am a friend of the Christmas Banana, and he's ruined my life.
Chains you down until you love me, Papa. Paparazzi. Now I guess maybe I never got the picture, but I don't really understand what the big deal is with all this shit. I mean, it's Christmas, man. It's the f***ing holidays. And it's a time of giving, and of receiving, and of merrymaking. Merry Christmas. And the merriest Christmas is provided by things like this. Right here. You see this? I could drink this thing. Down this in like 2 hours. It's like my baby. Sweet baby. But, you know, I try to keep a handle on things. I try to get up out of my bed sometimes. And like, brush my teeth. Sometimes I brush my teeth Kesha style, like Y'all know what I mean by Kesha style? With a bottle of Jack? But anyway.
And there's Mr. Whiskers.
Yeah, things that the Christmas banana has broken. My car steering wheel. He broke my favorite teacup. And he actually broke the door to this house multiple times because he says that there are no locks that can hold him out. And we gave him a key. And we said, here, Christmas banana, you know, take the key. Use it on the door. And he still insisted on just kicking it. He'd had a handle of gin at that point in time. His tolerance has gone through the roof. So now, I mean, it's not even a shot will do him. It's not even two shots. It's just... he could die.
Oh, Tannenbaum, oh, Tannenbaum, how lovely are your branches.
The first time we put a gin and tonic in the Christmas banana's hand, we didn't know about Mrs. Banana. And he didn't tell us about the little bananas, and when you meet them, they're so green. I felt like a horrible person for starting him on this path. And I know that I was there and I didn't stop it when it started, and I could have. And it's come to this, and he hasn't talked to Mrs. Banana in God knows how long. She took the kids. He doesn't even know where they are. He hasn't seen any of them. Timmy Banana's going to Vassar.
I'm bad. Who's bad? I'm bad.
You know, we thought it would be a good idea to give him alcohol. Because it's Christmas, and that's what you do. But he liked it too much. And it's become an obsession with him. He can't stop. It's...
oh, buddy! Oh, man. Man, we've been through thick and thin together, yeah. Haven't we?
Yeah.
Haven't we?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. You know how you were telling me you had a toothache the other day?
It's gone. It's gone.
You never went to see your dentist, man.
I took some Advil. I'm fine.
Did you know I was a certified dentist?
I don't need your help.
I worked in a dental hospital for 15 years.
That never happened. You're making that up. That is a drill.
Well... you gotta remove the cavity, no, man. Open your mouth.
No, just sit down.
I can get you some anesthesia if you need it.
Why don't
I got a big old bottle of gin in the kitchen.
Yeah, why don't you go get that?
Split it, and then I could.
Yeah, go get that.
Then I could open up your mouth and put my tool in it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
See what I mean?
You know, it's a hard life being the Christmas banana. Bringing cheer to everyone. It's hard being me. You know? Which is why I like to kick back sometimes and just. Jesus! Just take it easy sometimes.
We don't keep anything important in the house anymore. We've moved it outside. In fact, Nick
has moved outside completely. Totally. So we've each tried to find a hiding place for our stuff.
Just hope that he's not around. Like, this is my hockey puck. He s**ed my hockey bag!
Who gave him that first gin and tonic? Well, that would be Elizabeth Lincoln. Lizzie Lincoln, as we like to call her. She was the first one. We were all like, hey, it would be funny. You know, it was a joke amongst ourselves, and she just took it the next step. And she said, hey, look what I've got. And we said, how do you even have that on you? And she said, it's a party. And we kind of laughed. And she made it really strong. Really, really strong. And Lizzie was the linchpin in this landslide of alcoholism.
Don't you talk s*** about Lizzie Lincoln. She's a good friend of mine.
Yes, we all know that she's a great
friend. Don't you badmouth her.
This is the problem. This is
in this house. This is a special place.
Two hours. Been there for 2 hours. I had to be at a class an hour ago.
A banana gin and tonic. It's a banana. But Lizzie said he was a free spirit.
Hey, Nick, you mind if I open this?
Nick's outside. He's always outside now.
Where'd he go? I don't want to just take his sh- without asking him.
Well, go outside and ask him.
Jesus Christ. Who rolled you out of the wrong side of the bed? I'll go find him.
And that's
myself.
Why you're
I'll
here.
Do everything myself.
Oh! Recording. You know how to work this thing? Yeah, I'm Nick. I did this. It's Christmas time, you know? You want to do something special for somebody, and I really thought I could, you know? I wanted to give Harris the best Christmas he'd ever had. And it was the opposite, you know? And it hasn't stopped. You know, we're sitting on 6 months of abuse. And I feel like it's my fault. I can't even go in the house anymore. Blanket, pillow. This is my life. I haven't changed clothes in like 4 days. I wear this to protect me from the sun. It doesn't work. It's a little warm, but thing is, I had a machete. Do you want to know why? Ask Harris what the banana did to me in my sleep. It wasn't like that. Okay. But my bed's gone. My bed's gone. I can't sit here for this.
Yeah, the first time it was Lizzie. I don't think any of us forgave her for it, and now it's too late. the two of them together were an unstoppable force. And the moment they got in that car...
Yeah, none of us ever forgave Lizzie for that. It's like making a rhino drink gasoline, you know? It's just... It wasn't pretty, you know? Because you're not supposed to drink gasoline, but, like, if you give gasoline to an animal that big... You're gonna be cleaning up the mess for the rest of your life. And that's what this feels like. I want to sleep.
You know, I love my friends. I love my friends. I mean, sometimes life ain't easy. That's what you got friends for, man. Ooh. I mean, I got a great set of roommates. Harris, Harrison, Nick. They're all good guys, deep down. I mean, sometimes, you know, we don't always get along because we don't see eye to eye or whatever, but, you know, people got their differences. You know what? There's one person in particular, though, that I'm really, really happy I met. She changed my life. Lizzie Lincoln is a special girl. She's a saint. She introduced me to the woman I love most in this world.
Why don't I go back inside? Why don't you go to hell?
Ooh. Ooh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
Am I afraid he's gonna find me? What was that? You know, I've read Frankenstein. I know about monsters. You just gotta know where I'm coming from. You know, something like this really sticks with me.
Well, it got worse, and worse, and worse, and worse, and worse, until, Nick moved out. I haven't seen Harrison in a couple of days. Emma, called me up and suggested that we do this entire intervention thing. Said it would be, like, therapeutic for us all, and it actually might help, and I really... need this to succeed. I love him. I love him. But there's only so much banana time that you can take.
Hey! Hey, what's going on? Hey, you get out of here! This is private! Get out of here! No trespassing! Get out of my room with that camera! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
This is it.
Hey! Christmas banana!
What's up, man?
Party in the living room.
Serious?
Let's go to the living room.
You serious?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah! It's like middle of the afternoon. It's banana time! Woo!
Indeed.
And this is the
banana
party.
Time.
Everybody's
take
here.
Take a seat.
Everybody's here.
Christmas banana? Why don't we put the wine down?
What? You told me this is a party, man.
First off, just know that we all love you.
We got a party.
And we're all here for you.
We're all here for
time
you.
Time party is time to party.
Christmas banana, each of us has prepared a statement.
No.
And
sometimes
we're going to tell you.
Time is really hard to deal with.
Christmas banana, we're going to tell you how much we love you and
God damn.
How much we appreciate you.
Christmas banana, please just listen. Just for a minute,
we're here to help.
What's up?
Look.
Oh,
you see this?
Nope.
Sit down.
Not again. Don't you touch me with that knife.
No. This has been going on for too f***ing long. Okay? We love you. But do you see this?
I'll get you with
you see
the
this?
Tongs.
Get me with the tongs.
Hey!
Get me with the
Hey, let's just calm down.
Every day, this is what it's like! And we're tired of it, and we want the old Christmas banana back!
The original Christmas banana.
Man, I just wanted to party.
Let's just read our statements. Nick, would you like to go first?
Yes. Are you looking at this? That's my statement.
Okay.
Stop drinking.
Emma.
I miss my bed.
Constructive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Christmas banana. Do you remember that one Christmas when my dad was deployed and you came over and you were there for me? And this last Christmas, I asked you to come over just to talk, because I needed someone to talk to, and you never showed up, because there was a gin sale.
Clearance, man. That's the best time of the year, clearance sale.
Christmas banana, I miss my friend. I miss my friend, the Christmas banana. And I don't know where he went, but he's not here now! It's not Christmas every day!
What do you mean it's not Christmas every day? Why not? Why can't it be Christmas every day of the year? Maybe if there were more love in the world. More love, more spreading the cheer.
But there is so much love. There's
Merry
so much love
Christmas
here.
We love
you.
You so much.
That's why we're here, Christmas
Harrison.
Banana.
Harrison, go ahead, Harrison. Go ahead.
Banana.
You inspired me. You inspired all of us. To be merry and to have the spirit of Christmas. What happened to the spirit of Christmas that you had? It's gone. You're drowning it. Is it, Harrison? Is it gone? It's gone. You look at my face. There's nothing there. It's a blank mask. You're drowning the spirit of Christmas. It's all around us, man. It's all around us. It's in that
fan. Please don't make me do this. Please don't make me do this.
It's
Harris, talk.
It's in that
Okay. Christmas banana. This is. When you came into our life, you made us so happy, and we thought every moment could be Christmas.
Damn right.
And as we've gone on, we've discovered that having every moment as Christmas makes it so that no moment is Christmas. And
do I get to meet Dr. Phil?
And Christmas Banana, if you just listen, I have been your biggest supporter. And we can't let what happened to Lizzie happen to another person.
Is Oprah coming to the house?
God damn it, man, finish!
God damn it!
Christmas Banana, this is all for you, all of this! Do you think we're having fun? Do you think this is fun for us?
It's nap time.
We're here for you!
I thought we were having a party!
Christmas Banana, if this goes on any longer, I'm not gonna be able to... Christmas Banana!
Y'all led me on! This was Sarah. I trapped! You led me into this trap!
Don't feel trapped! You can leave at any time!
Listen!
We just love you!
At the end of all of our statements was an ultimatum.
If I don't get to meet Oprah, I'm walking straight out that door.
That's the point, Chris.
Where's Oprah?
If Oprah
doesn't come out from wherever she's hiding, I don't know, the bathroom.
Then maybe you should leave!
Okay. I've got a better idea. I'm done. I'll see y'all later.
Maybe
I'll find a nice cliff. Maybe I'll find one and I'll f***ing jump.
No! Yes, go after him! Christmas Banana. We love you. What happens next? You know, sometimes there's nothing wrong with just sitting back on a Saturday afternoon, drink some, relax, just let the day go by. Christmas Banana? What Christmas Banana?
I celebrate Kwanzaa now.
Well, a lot of things changed. We never saw Nick again. Tried to get in contact, but as far as we know, he's fallen off the face of the earth. Harris is bad. He's just bad, and Emma doesn't talk to us anymore. I think about what we should have done. But there's nothing.
Why, when I go back, why don't you go to hell?
What?
Hang on.
Just a minute!
Okay, I'll be straight with you. I miss you. That's all I'm giving you. Just get off my porch.
Nothing better than a little bit of fire water and a nice Saturday afternoon. Look out your window and watch the world go by. Hope you don't throw up that night. But You know, my esophagus is alright. I got the f***ing esophagus of a humpback whale. There ain't no stopping me. I'm a f***ing machine, man. I'm a machine.